Because of my sin. For my iniquities have gone over my head like heavy burden. Your terrors have cut me off, and they came me, they came around me all day long like water. They engulfed me all together. Loved one and friend, you have put far from me and my acquaintances into darkness. O Lord God of my salvation, I have cried out day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you and incline your ear to my cry. Bless, O Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, who forget not all his benefits, who forgives all your iniquities, who heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from destruction, who crowns you with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfies your mouth with good things, so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord executes righteousness and justice for all who are oppressed. He made known his ways to Moses, his acts to the children of Israel. The Lord is merciful and gracious, slow to anger, and abounding in mercy. He will not always strive with us, nor will he keep his anger forever. He has not dealt with us according to our sins, nor punished us according to our iniquities. For as the heavens are high above the earth, so great is his mercy toward those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far he removed our transgressions from us. As a father pities his children, so the Lord pities those who fear him. As he knows our frame, he remembers that we are dust. As for man, his days are like grass, as the flower of the field, so he flourishes. For the wind passes over it, and it is gone, and its place remembers it no more. But the mercy of the Lord is everlasting to everlasting on those who fear him, and his righteousness to children's children, to keep as such his covenant, and to those who remember his commandments to do them. The Lord has established his throne in heaven, and his kingdom rules over all. Bless the Lord, you his angels who excel in strength, you who do his word, heeding the voice of his word. Bless the Lord, all his hosts, you ministers of his, who do his pleasure. Bless the Lord, all his works.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to you, O God. Thank you. Oh, Sing the Dhamma, sing those of Joseph, sing. Our God, our holy, who is seated on the throne of glory of the cherubim, You are the King of peace and the Savior of our souls. O Christ, our God, as you ascribe glory, together with your eternal Father and your Holy Good and my Creator Spirit, now and forever and to the age of ages.
Oh.
us, O God, in your grace. Venerate our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary. With all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
Boundless in your great mercy.
Open the
Thank you. Thank you.
As I was commanded, and I was prophesied there was a noise, and behold, a rattling. And the bones came together, bone to his bone. And as I looked, there were sinews on them, and the flesh had come upon them, and the skin had covered them. But there was no breath in them. Then he said to me, prophesy to the breath, prophesy, son of man, and say to the breath, thus says the Lord God, come from the four winds, O breath, and breathe upon the slain, that they may live. So I prophesied as he commanded me, and the breath came into them, and they lived and stood up on their feet, an exceedingly great host. Then he said to me, son of man, these bones are a whole house of Israel. Behold, they say, our bones are dried up, and our hope is lost, and we are clean cut off. Therefore prophesy and say to them, thus says the Lord God, behold, O my people, I will open your graves and raise you from your graves. O my people, I will bring you home into the land of Israel, and you shall know that I am the Lord. And when I open your graves and raise you from your graves, O my people, and I will put my spirit within you, and you shall live.